In this quick tip, we're going to talk about the select two overlapping paths Pathfinder error. So, I have this artwork of four circles and then I want to intersect. So, in the Pathfinder panel, click the intersect button and then Illustrator pops up the error that the filter produces no results and I have to select two overlapping paths. Well, there are four overlapping paths in this, so what gives? Let's check out another artwork. So clearly we have some overlapping paths in this artwork. And I'm going to select it and click the button, and still Illustrator doesn't see any overlapping paths in this, which can't be a joke, right? So let's try out another thing. So I'm going to take the pencil tool and then let's just draw this. And then let's go to intersect and no error message. So what's happening here? Let's get a step back and check out this Pathfinder. So I'm going to start with two circles. And with two circles, of course, that's what it asked us to do. This works, right? Let's get back. Let's add a third circle into the equation and just make it like so. Select them all. And yeah, this works. Obviously, Illustrator creates the intersection of where all the objects intersect. So let's undo this. And let's apply that, what we've learned, to this artwork here. So clearly, Illustrator loves Venn diagrams. And these four circles can only work with the Pathfinder if we make it like this. And there you see, this works. So that's what you have to do. You have to create artwork where all the objects intersect. And then the Pathfinder works.